Okay, guys, today I'm going to show you one of my favorite guard passes. All right, Brian's going to help me out here. So, I'm here, I'm in a closed guard, okay? I want to make sure I have good posture. Okay, then what I'm going to do is, when I have a second, maybe he's distracted, maybe he sees something, maybe I farted. Either way, he's distracted. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to use my legs like a door hinge. I'm going to open them up, get a good base. I'm going to use my hand on his hip, and then I'm going to turn like this, and then I'm going to complete the turn so that I'm facing his feet, because this is what's keeping me in here, okay? Now, you may be thinking, okay, well, my back is exposed, it may be easy for him to take my back. So if Brian tries to take my back, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to lean forward so he can't go any further than that. I'm going to grab his feet. Pull him back down. Okay? One more time. He tries to sit up to take my back. Move. I pull him back. Now, with this feet right here, I'm just going to push the feet open, move the one leg, and then I'm going to pass all the way to side control or side mount, whatever you want to call it. So, one more time. I'm in Brian's closed guard. Okay? Maybe I wait until he's distracted. Turn, okay? Just take my back, I sit up, pull back down, okay? Then I break, pass all the way to side control.